our next story, this is super cute. There was this kitten that got adopted. The kitten's name is Ellie. Her new mummy is named Nicole, and they live in Germany. When Ellie was first adopted, she was nearly all black. So I think we have a picture of baby Ellie. So you can see she's super cute. She's got some white patches. So sweet. She had a pretty tough past, and she was sick and not in good health, but they've nursed her back to health. But something has happened. Watch what happens to Ellie over the years. Notice the white? Right? Okay, so this is 2 years later.
Same cat.
She's got an extremely rare condition where her fur and skin gradually lose their pigment, resulting in ever-growing swaths of white.
Oh, that's like what's happening to me.
But apparently for this cat, it won't necessarily stay white. Sometimes it can repigment and they can kind of go back and forth.
That's fascinating.
That's so interesting.
Isn't it incredible?
I've never heard of that.
No, me neither. So we have a black cat. Her name is Stormy. And when we got her, she had one white whisker and this little patch right at her throat that was white. And now they're gone. Like, the whiskers are all black, which I think happens. I think whiskers fall out and come back. But the patch of white at her throat is gone. And so I think in her case, it was stress because she had a really tough life before we took her in. And now, even though the kids, like, smush her, they smother her with love, it's apparently less stressful, I think. So it's gone back to black. But I don't know. Now I'm curious.
I've never heard of that before.
I know. Kind of cool.